Every so often we have to check the animal's ID or chub up the animal for some reason. That's a typical chatter the animals make when they're a little upset. So we have the animals in this lower nest box, and since they do bite, we do have to wear leather gloves, and we use this hammer cage. The animals are pretty good about going right into the cage with a little coaxing. So for her, I just need to double check her transponder ID. And just have to be careful not to get bit. I'm also just doing an overall body check of the animal. We typically do this as well in our, when it's time for breeding season. This is how we handle the animals. We give them their vaccines through this cage by kind of squeezing them gently with our gloved hand. And we can also just do an overall body check, make sure there's no swelling, no dental abscess, and overall health of the animal. Hopefully she won't come flying out of here. This is our transponder reader, so. We get our reading and we can match that up on her record form, and we can see this is the exact animal we need it to be. And then let the animal go back in the cage.
Okay, now go ahead and feed. Okay, now hold it.